Sorority Incorporated was founded on the campus of Howell University on Monday, January 13, 1913, by 22 collegiate women. The 22 illustrious founders of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated are as follows: Ms. Osceola McCarthy Adams, Marguerite Young Alexander, Margot Alexander, Ethel Cuff Black, Bertha Pitts Campbell, Deborah Chisholm Carter, Edward Ron Coleman, Justin McGuire Gannon, Frederick Chase Dodd, Myra Davis Hemming, Love Claire Jones, Jimmy Bob Middleton, Pauline Oldover Meyer, Diana Kelly Murphy, Naomi Snow Richardson, Maggie Reggie Rowe, Eliza Pearl Shippen, Florence Upton Toms, Ethel Carr Watson, Rory Bethel Weaver, Madrid Penn White, Edith Mott Young.
Zeta Phi, 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 Z girl. Get up there and do a little something.
Thank you, Zeta Phi.
Are y'all gonna set it up to the left?
Are
y'all gonna set it up to the left? Are you gonna do anything?
Got it.
Y'all
gotta hold
that
little problem.
Hold it!
Y'all need to
That's what I'm talking about. You better hold it.